I got a stack of arrows. Ah!
No!
Ow! Oh, I'm dying! Why am I dying?
Ow! Oh, we got poisoned.
Oh, we got poisoned!
That
oh, no!
Demon!
We're getting near 0-0. Ah!
No, not
oh,
near
0-0.
Oh,
wait, we got a... how close are we? Where's
we got a fortress. No, we got a fortress over there. I thought we were near 0-0.
Let's go get to our fortress, then.
Core's like, flipped their turn.
I don't know. I'm nauseous.
Oh, no, we're really far. No, we're at negative 207, negative 370 something.
Frost, where'd you go?
Wow, they built a house here.
Frost, where'd you go?
I'm going to the house.
Yeah, he's going to the house to see if there's anything in it.
I can't see anything.
I don't think there's anything in it. I think
you got
it's just
blindness,
a
do you?
Network of doors.
I got nausea and it's not going away.
I know, it's going to last
it
for a while.
It poisoned us.
I know.
Half a heart.
Gone.
Well, so much for
here.
Having.
Oh, slime balls, thanks. I don't really need those. All right, make the... Okay, cook, gold.
Cook.
Furnace.
We need gold.
Who has furnace?
I have furnace. Should I put it in half?
Put it in our little
put it
fort
in the
of
house.
Justice.
Just go ahead and put it in the house. Let's just use their house.
Careful, I'm getting in front of my way. I got an axe. I'm chopping
why this
it up.
Wood is here. Make sure there's no traps. There might be traps.
That'd actually be I'm smart. Okay, I'm throwing in. Anybody have a lots of coal? We need that.
Oh gosh, we've still got mining fatigue. I think.
Wondering. Let me see. Yes, we do have mining fatigue. These aliens are cruel.
Guys, can I make a clock?
Yes, go ahead and make a clock. That's
somebody
definite.
Put down a crafting bench, please.
I got it. I got the wood for it.
I just picked up wood.
There you go.
Thank you. I'm making a clock. Because I think that might be a good idea.
Yeah, that is a good idea. We really need a clock. Okay, and then we need a golden apple. They drops us half a heart. That is not
oh, this
cool.
Is, oh crap, guys! This is one of the team that just died. House.
How do we know that?
Green team.
Cause M said that. Hannah said that was PG's team's house.
Ah.
Okay, who gets the next golden apple?
That. How low are you, Cherry?
I'm on a heart and a half.
I think we should try and keep her alive.
Well, not necessarily anybody's close to this, but that's just interesting. Tebby says he wondered if that was cheating. My sister is watching Glee at 100 volume behind me.
All right. I guess I could take the golden apple.
I think...
Yeah.
That...
Oh, no, Cherry needs it. No, Cherry definitely, actually. Well...
Yeah? Okay.
I'm good.
Okay, let's think strategy here. For a team win. Let's think about this as a team win kind of deal. If I go out, then I go out. And you guys will still be left. Do we want to try and keep your health higher? So that you guys have a better chance of survival?
Maybe. Because
then we could take a team win away from it.
It
right?
could.
What do you think about that?
And me being the second possibly good at archery and attacking.
Yes, Frost, you eat the apple. You take
it. Alright. If we get more gold, since we've got enough apples, if we come across more gold.
team!
Where?
Coming at us, they're coming at us.
Who is it?
Taylor's like.
Run for your life!
Oh, yeah, one hit, I'm dead.
Dang, he has a sharpness.
Dang it! Tebby Bay. From Storm Team Defense. Oh, those are such great names.
Oh, man.
Oh, no!
I'm fleeing for my life. I don't have time to talk. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Go,
I tried to shoot Ed away
run.
From me, but that didn't work.
Did you guys get the gold out of the...
Ooh, Cherry.
Hey, at least I got the clock on me so that they can't get the clock if they didn't make one.
Oh, hiya, Tebby. Look, Tebby's just here.
Hi, Tebby.
I have no idea where they are. I'm afraid to look behind me.
Oh, man. Go, Core, go.
To win this. Core, are you going to get this?
No, they're after me. They're on me.
A mode three.
They got me.